Yancey's lefty lying and cheating and stealing behind him. Had a couple of times to, he could have lied, cheated, and stealed his way to the championship. Didn't do it.
So let me get this right. So now you're on the bandwagon now, right?
No, I'm not on the bandwagon. I still question Eddie's motives a little bit, but he did prove on Sunday, at least in that one matchup, that he wasn't going to cheat his way to a victory.
Not just that, Matt. That was a gigantic match for the World Heavyweight Championship. And Eddie could have left Houston with that title if he would have cheated. But anyway, let's get into this picture. This is the big picture right now.
I got to ask you about Randy Orton. How confident is Randy Orton right now that he, as he says, did the impossible and destroyed the legend of The Undertaker? He's got to be on cloud nine.
Absolutely, he is. And Orton should be confident.
And look at Eddie Guerrero. Standing drop kick right to the chin of Randy Orton. Here's the cover. Shoulders down. Kick out.
But Cole Orton's in there with the new and improved Eddie Guerrero, who seems to be on point in the early goals of this match.
Eddie Guerrero eyes in the back of his head. We saw Orton's dad, WWE Hall of Famer Cowboy Bob Orton, can do. And Eddie Guerrero in control, glancing down.
You know what's
up? And a thump to the eye by the legend killer.
That'll tell you what, you don't usually see someone catch Guerrero with the oldest trick in the book.
And here, into the cover, shoulders down and a kick out. But the reason Eddie was caught there, Taz, is the point I was making earlier. He glanced down at Cowboy Bob, and Randy Orton used that opening to deliver the thump to the eye.
Well, side headlock takedown. Right now by Randy Orton, he's got a headlock on Eddie Guerrero. Guerrero's got to try and maybe stack, turn Randy back. There you go, pin cover.
His shoulders down, kick out by Randy.
What do we say?
A clever Eddie right there. You see the man's body weight is shifting one way. Turn him, put him on his back.
Again, the winner of this matchup will be in the driver's seat. Perhaps front line for the World Heavyweight Championship matchup against Batista.
You hear the Eddie chants here in San Antonio. Hey, these people here, these SmackDown fans, they believe in Guerrero, a new and improved one. You're on a bandwagon. That's been established earlier on there in this match.
Randy Orton side headlock as Eddie Guerrero makes it back to his feet, tries to back towards the Orton into the corner, and he does. Referee Brian Hepburn calling for the break.
Come on, back him out. Let's go.
See what it does here.
Oh, and Eddie Guerrero with a thumb in the eye.
What about fair play?
Lying, cheating, and stealing, perhaps.
No, no, no. Perhaps that's called revenge. I mean, Orton did that to him a little bit.
And look at Eddie. Eddie using that tag rope. Eddie using the tag rope on Randy Orton here.
Hey, like I said, Orton started it, though. That's definitely cheating, folks.
Look at this, Randy Orton in trouble. Well, Eddie Guerrero.
Hey, you know what I like, though? Eddie Guerrero, I'm sorry. He wasn't trying to hide it. Orton just grabbed the rope right in front of the ref and started choking out of it.
Eddie rubbing the sole of his boot across the face of Orton.
You know, all of us sort of Mexicools. Mexicools are very cool, but Eddie Guerrero's Mexican.
Latino Heat. Right. What a big uppercut.
How to impact with that uppercut.
Into the cover, hooks the leg, shoulders down, kicks out at two.
So now see Guerrero, this is with Guerrero, classic Eddie Guerrero, he gets into his groove here now. And if you're Orton, you don't want to let Eddie get into this groove, because he dictates the pace of the match.
Eddie Guerrero, nice suplex, spins through.
Three amigos, probably. Watch Orton.
Cowboy Bob on the apron.
That's a new jeans on.
And the distraction, I thought Randy was going to capitalize. But Eddie with the right hands to Randy Orton. Back and Orton up toward the corner. Eddie Guerrero in control. Orton whipped across the ring. And Guerrero already home as Orton slid out of the way.
Sternum first right in the top turnbuckle. Goes Guerrero.
Orton with a standing drop kick right on the butt.
Watch out, Eddie. Watch out, Eddie.
Randy Orton is dominating right now. Can Eddie Guerrero get back in the game? We'll find out when we return to San Antonio. We are back on SmackDown. Randy Orton has dominated Eddie Guerrero throughout the entire commercial break here at the SBC Center in San Antonio, Texas. This is how Orton gained control.
Yeah, right before the commercial break. Watch this drop kick. Bam! Right in the face. Not one, both feet. Right in the mush of Eddie Guerrero.
For the first time ever, Randy Orton meeting Eddie Guerrero. Oh, what a backbreaker by Orton.
And we've seen Orton
into the cover. Hook of the leg. Guerrero just rolled his shoulder out.
Orton executed that unique backbreaker this past Sunday at No Mercy to The Undertaker, slowing down the dead man. But right now, Eddie Guerrero slowed down to carry that backbreaker.
Driving the knee and the chest. Driving the wind out of Eddie.
And turn to that rear naked choke by Randy Orton. Yanking that head of Guerrero. Guerrero's in trouble, Cole. I'll try and get the Eddie chant here in San Antonio. Your Eddie, you got to try and get a finger between your throat of your chin in that in the crook of the arm, the bend of the arm of Randy Orton.
Orton has done a tremendous job controlling Eddie Guerrero here in this matchup. The self-proclaimed legend killer.
You know, Orton's a cocky, conceited third-generation, you know, legend killer. Not, I'll tell you what, in my opinion, the guy is a legend killer. He's done it. He's proved it.
Well, Randy Orton came out here tonight demanding a shot at Batista in the World Heavyweight Championship. Eddie said not so fast. So this matchup made by our general manager, the winner, may be first in line to face Batista for the title.
You know, what Orton said earlier in the top of the show on SmackDown, he's right. A lot of people came in tonight to San Antonio to see The Undertaker. You know, but thanks to Orton, that's not going to happen. You're not going to see The Undertaker.
What it says is Eddie Guerrero delivers the right hands to the ribs, trying to battle out of this. Eddie Guerrero, the veteran, tremendous resilience.
On the inside of the ribs there.
Oh, nice backbreaker of his own, driving the knee to the spine.
But Eddie Guerrero's worn down a bit. Eddie's having a hard time capitalizing. He's laying there in pain.
You saw Randy's dad, Cowboy Bob Orton, the Hall of Famer. There
he's got
he
some
is.
New jeans on. I'm telling you, I saw him in the back earlier. He's sure. Living a good life there.
Enjoying their victory over The Undertaker Sunday. Both men at a count of seven. First man to his feet gains momentum. Eddie Guerrero using the ropes like a cowboy. Bob Roode, his son on. And did you see Eddie near whiplash as he bounced off that rope?
Sometimes you go for a high risk move like
here's
this.
The cover. Orton's got Eddie here. And Eddie just rolled the shoulder out of 2.5. And 2.5.
Orton, oh, here we go.
Cover again. Off the leg again. And Eddie, this time rolls the other shoulder out. Beginning to become frustrated.
Yeah, you don't want to get frustrated with someone like Guerrero, so crafty and savvy.
Oh, and a straight right hand. And out of left. And right to left by Randy Orton.
Yep, combination punches. Back and forth, back and forth.
Referee Brian Hebner doing his job.
Look at him. Referee Hebner there.
Look at Orton's eyes, though.
He's in a fight, Cole. He wants to become, you know. He wants to
here comes Eddie. Grip left hands. Eddie trying to battle back. The veteran Eddie Guerrero. Oh, kick to the midsection. Oh, an uppercut.
Nasty uppercut there.
Eddie tossed out of the ring. Right out here in front of us. Randy Orton has turned it up a notch here tonight.
Well, he knows he's in there with a world-class athlete, former WWE champion Eddie Guerrero, someone that could end up facing Batista again for the World Heavyweight Championship, and Randy wants an opportunity.
Randy Orton, look at him.
Watch out.
Bouncing Eddie's skull first off the announce table. Look at the look in Eddie's eyes. He does not know where he's at.
I'll tell you what.
Not again.
God. Let me bang your head against that table. You have that same look, Cole. Hurts like hell, man. No joke. No joke.
And Eddie blocked it. And a right hand to the ribs. And Eddie Guerrero delivering Randy Orton his own medicine. And he bounced off the steel post.
You're not kidding. Watch out. Watch out.
And a reversal by Orton. And Eddie driven elbow, shoulder first into the steel steps.
Major league physicality right there, folks. You see how hard, I mean, right out in front of us.
Here's the cover by Orton, shoulders down, and Eddie got his foot on the bottom rope.
Guerrero's face was smashed this announce table so hard, and then Orton, Guerrero turned it around and put Orton into the table. Those steps, those steel steps, Guerrero's shoulder. He had to separate the shoulder or something.
Randy Orton there with a sleeper. Sleeper hold applied to Eddie Guerrero.
Smart. Perfect time to execute that move. And you got the man hurting a bit.
And he's trying to make it to the ropes, forcing Orton to. Well, look at Cowboy Bob pulling the rope away from Eddie Guerrero.
I don't want to exactly say he's pulling the rope like crazy, but I get your drift.
Are you blind?
No, I can't see the man holding it. He's not pulling it. He ain't going to over-exaggerate it. Yeah, just holding the rope. He's trying to help his kid out, for God's sake. That's his boy. Yeah. My boy.
He's dad of the year, isn't he? Look at Randy Orton.
I didn't say that.
Dropping Eddie Guerrero, and Guerrero's in trouble. Eddie Guerrero may be close to fading here in this matchup. If Orton wins, he could be next in line for a World Heavyweight Championship opportunity against Batista.
Which I'd love to see. I'd love to see Orton and Batista go for the World
Heavyweight. I'd love to see Eddie and Batista again.
Me too. I'd love to see that again.
Arm goes down once, and it goes down three times. This matchup is over.
There's the second, right? Can he hold it up? Nope.
Eddie has nothing left here.
Look at all the weight that is down.
Well, Eddie kept the arm up. Referee Brian Hebner acknowledging it. And Eddie Guerrero has one last gasp opportunity. The SmackDown fans have been in Eddie's corner since the get-go.
Eddie's got to get to the vertical base, stand up here if he can. Now create some separate. Uh-oh, what the hell?
Latino Heat starting to fire up.
Hooker, we haven't seen that in a while.
Elbows to the ribs. Freak the sleeper. He's fired up.
Look at this. Man.
Boom! What a right hand.
I'm telling you.
Manny trying to shake off the effects of that sleeper.
Yeah, Danny. Boot to the gut.
There's one. Manny spins the hips. Triple vertical time.
Yep. Going for the three amigos. There's the second. Was going for earlier, but got shut down. There's a third.
Manny connects for a third time. And Eddie Guerrero. Well, feeling confident.
What a shoulder. That's when the steel steps. Guerrero's shoulders all ripped up a little bit. There he goes, though. Eddie said earlier to Orton, you feel Froggy jump. This is uh-oh.
Oh, wait a minute. Going for the frog splash. Cowboy Bob Orton trying to get involved. Something to boot to the face.
And Guerrero.
Here goes Eddie. Going up to the top rope. And Cowboy Bob. Oh. Interfering. Referee Brian Hebner rightfully calls for the bell. The Orton's disqualified. But Cowboy Bob with those cowboy boots. Those steel toe boots to the skull of Eddie Guerrero.
Not good now. Not good now. But you got both Ortons. We saw what these two men did to the Undertaker.
Yeah, you know what the Ortons are capable of. They burned a man in a casket Sunday in No Mercy. And are beating the hell out of Eddie Guerrero.
Cowboy Bob Orton and the Legend Killer Randy Orton are capable of anything cold. Cold, callous, sick people. Sick.
And a Cowboy Bob with the right. Wait, oh, yeah. Wait, Batista, the World Heavyweight Champion. Batista with the right hand. Taking out the Ortons. Batista with right hand to Cowboy Bob. And now Randy Orton, the World Heavyweight Champion, coming to the aid of Eddie Guerrero.
Well, earlier Batista said Guerrero was his amigo.
The winner of this match is the result of a disqualification, Eddie Guerrero.
All I can say is thank goodness for Batista. Because who knows what the Ortons would have done to Eddie Guerrero here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
Kind of an odd friendship here. We just saw these two men have at it this past Sunday at No Mercy for the World Heavyweight title. But Eddie Guerrero almost seems to lose some
ground. Now what?
That's Teddy Long,
the general manager. Theodore Long.
Eddie! Batista, seems to me that you two can finally get along. So I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to put your friendship to the test because we're going to have ourselves a tag team match. It will be Eddie Guerrero, the world champion Batista, taking on the Ortons. And that match is going to happen next week.
Oh, my! Batista and Eddie versus the Ortons next week on Friday Night SmackDown from Reno, Nevada. And Randy and Cowboy Bob can't believe it.
How big is that, Cole? The biggest little city's in for something big, baby. What a tag team match.
Oh, Batista and Eddie licking their chops. They get the Ortons next week. Right here on Friday night.
Unrehearsed. Uncensored. Unprecedented. WWE Unscripted. The all-access look inside the lives of your favorite WWE superstars in their own words. Over 40 of today's hottest superstars. Over 200 pages of never-before-seen photos. WWE Unscripted. Available now wherever books are sold and at WWEshopzone.com.